Hello, welcome to Talend's Pipeline Designer, a self-service web UI that makes streaming data integration accessible, easy, and fast. Within this video, I'll construct a simple pipeline in order to demonstrate some of Pipeline Designer's most prominent processors and features. First of all, a pipeline is a streaming or batch process built to transform, enrich, and integrate datasets. The first time I entered the Pipeline Designer, it prompted me to import my demo resources, including multiple datasets containing various kinds of airline information. If you didn't get a chance to download these resources, relaunch the guided tour. Let's work with this demo content and build a pipeline to help the scheduling department of Charles de Gaulle Airport determine which recent flights flew the closest to their airport in Paris, France. They hope to use this data to find an even more efficient schedule for their airlines. Within my list of datasets, I can use this aircraft dataset, which contains each flight's latitude and longitude-based coordinates recorded over a period of time, within a pipeline to determine exactly how many airlines came within 20 miles of Charles de Gaulle Airport. I'll right-click on the streaming icon to begin developing my new pipeline using this as my initial data source. I'll give it the name Calculate Flights Closest to Major Airport. It's a good idea to also start by selecting my run profile. A run profile defines the framework and related configuration of the execution environment used by the pipeline. It's where the pipeline runs. If you're using the trial version, like I am today, you'd select the Cloud Engine hosted by Talend. With my initial data source set, the Pipeline Designer has already generated a data sample preview for me to review below. Right now, I'm given a sampling of records containing an airline operator name, a timestamp code, ID, and latitude and longitude. This preview will change according to the processors I assign downstream of my input. Processors are simply the components configured within a pipeline flow to achieve a wide variety of actions on my data. Right now, the records are listed in random order, repeatedly listing the same airlines over and over with multiple different coordinates. So I'll add a new processor and aggregate by airline. I'll configure this processor to group by my operator and ID fields. I also want to add an operation to also provide the associated lists of latitude and longitude with these grouped fields. I'll select my field, operation type, and output field name for both. Once I click Save, my preview will update with my new aggregation configurations applied, revealing each flight's operator with their collective lists of all recorded geographic coordinates. This is the power of Talend's live preview while developing. It gives me instant feedback. Now, I'll add a field selector processor in order to filter out only the most recent flight for that airline. I'll first select airline as the field name and identify OP as the path. I also want the ID with the ID path. And finally, to get the most recent flight, I'm going to use AV path, a language that queries data in the pipeline, and add a -1 to the latitude field name. And I'll do the same thing for the longitude configuration. For more on the AV path, check out the supporting documentation. And I'll click Save and confirm I indeed have the airline, the ID, and only its most recent coordinate. Next, I'll use a bit of Python code to calculate the distance between each coordinate to Charles de Gaulle. You can access this Python code from within this public GitHub post. Once I click Save, I can see that for this airline, for instance, it calculated the coordinates to be a location 57 miles away. Now I can put a filter within my pipeline to filter out flights less than or equal to 20 miles away. So I want the field path to be .distance, the operator to be the less than or equal to sign, and the value to be set at 20. And I'll click Save. I now have two separate outputs, one containing flights 20 or less miles away, and another containing flights more than 20 miles away. I'm now ready to select each output's final destination. I'll select Analysis Results Log as the destination for my desired records and rename it as Flights Within 20 Miles. And I'll select the airline's destination for my other flight information. And once I click Save, I'm ready to run the pipeline on our Cloud Engine. And our pipeline is successfully running. And just like that, I've successfully taken aircraft data from a test connection, aggregated by airline, filtered out the most recent flight per airline using AVPath, used some Python code to calculate the distance between the coordinates and Charles de Gaulle, and filtered out only the flights less than or equal to 20 miles away, ultimately outputting two datasets for analysis. Thanks for watching, and please continue watching for more demonstrations of what Talend can do for you.